15-year-old Bo lifted a truck that fell on and trapped his father. The accident left the father with a punctured lung, broken ribs, and a separated shoulder.